नमस्ते माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, चाइना इज द मोस्ट कंट्रोवर्शियल कंट्री। दे डोंट हैव एनी गुड रिलेशन विद देयर नेबर्स। नाउ चाइना एंड इंडिया दे हैव लॉक्ड हॉर्न्स। Ministry of External Affairs calls China's claims over Arunachal Pradesh absurd again. India strongly asserts Arunachal Pradesh's integral status following China's claims, emphasizing its inalienable connection to the nation. Geopolitical tensions between the two nations escalate amid disputes over territorial sovereignty. Dismissing the absurd claims made by China over the territory of Arunachal Pradesh, the Ministry of External Affairs (MEA) on March 19 asserted that the state was, is, and will always be an integral and inalienable part of India. This response follows the recent Chinese Defense Ministry statement calling Arunachal Pradesh an inherent part of China's territory. The Chinese military's comments came in the wake of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to the state earlier this month. We have noted the comments made by the spokesperson of the Chinese Defense Ministry advancing absurd claims over the territory of the Indian state of Arunachal Pradesh, MEA spokesperson Randhir Jaiswal said in a statement. In inalienable part of India, the MEA statement said that it was in response to media queries on comments made by the spokesperson of the Chinese Defense Ministry regarding Arunachal Pradesh. Repeating baseless arguments in this regard does not lend such claims any validity. Arunachal Pradesh was, is, and will always be an integral and inalienable part of India. Its people will continue to benefit from our development programs and infrastructure projects, MEA spokesperson said. The Chinese Defense Ministry spokesman Senior Colonel Zhang Jiang said that the southern part of Jiang, the Chinese name for Tibet, is an inherent part of China's territory, and Beijing never acknowledges and firmly opposes the so-called Arunachal Pradesh illegally established by India, official media in Beijing reported. Jiang made the remark in response to India's enhancement of its military readiness through the Sela Tunnel in Arunachal Pradesh. According to a report posted on the Chinese Defense Ministry's website on Friday, China, which claims Arunachal Pradesh as South Tibet, routinely objects to Indian leaders' visits to the state to highlight its claim. Beijing has also named the area as Jangnam. New Delhi has also dismissed Beijing's move to assign invented names to the area, saying it did not alter the reality. Earlier this month, Prime Minister Modi addressed the Viksit Bharat Viksit North East program in Itanagar. Modi laid the foundation stone for multiple developmental projects worth about ₹55,600 crores in Manipur, Meghalaya, Nagaland, Sikkim, and Tripura and Arunachal Pradesh. However, evidently, geopolitical tensions between India and China are escalating and exacerbating each passing day, where the former is protecting its territorial sovereignty and integrity, and the latter is hell bent on ruthless territorial expansion. Thank you for watching this video. Namaskar.